Hi, welcome back to Redwood National and State Parks. It's Ranger Greg with another episode of Remarkable Redwoods in 1 minute in 360 degrees. I'm standing next to Godwood Creek. It's a great example of a healthy riparian habitat. So riparian means rivers. This little creek is really healthy. It's never been logged around it, and we still find the creek has great river quality. The water is nice and clear. You can see lots of cobbles down there. You can see there's some branches and sticks and some debris that's fallen into the creek. And that's great because that provides habitat and smooth, quiet water places for fish like salmon to rest as they swim upstream. The area around us has never been logged. And about 40,000 acres of habitat in Redwood National State Parks is protected old growth forest. Godwood Creek is an example of what we like to see. But keep in mind, almost 80,000 acres of landscape inside these parks had once been logged, and logging not only damages the forests and the hillsides, but has a really bad impact on riparian areas. But that's for another episode. But we hope you enjoy your time hanging out here at Godwood Creek. I can hear some birds twittering and flying around. Enjoy the babbling brooks, and from Redwood National State Parks, have a great day.